This is Ian. I just got off the Ride Crush. I give this board 4 out of 5 stars. It's an all-around great entry-level park board. Very soft, jump-on boxes. Just like most spot, it's probably gonna be a little bit unstable at higher speeds. And then it's gonna be pretty much meant for a beginner anywhere up to an advanced rider.